Have you ever seen these before? Hernard's 3D title letters. Listen to them. I think they're made out of like ceramic or something. These little letters are used to make titles. Yes, titles. Now check this out. You take the letters and you stick them on a piece of glass. Now there's other ways to do this, but I'm going to show you this way. You put something behind the glass to line up your letters and stick them on. Then you have your letters on the glass and you stick it in front of your film camera. I don't think I mentioned that these are the way you make titles on home movies on film, just like this. So here's an example of how you can do it. You can move the title out of the way, have your shot, cool little sound effect, have it jump cut, titles come on, and then they go away. How cool is that? There's other ways you can use these letters. You could just lay them out on a blank screen like this to make your title, or you can just set them up and have them actually be practical titles in your shot. Nowadays, it's much easier to get digital titles, but these vintage letters are really cool, and you can find them on eBay.